So guys, today we've got the Harrogate Town Sim. They're currently fourth in the league. I think we're 3 points behind them with a game in hand. And we have higher goal difference, so if we win this, we'll go ahead of them on goal difference and then have a game in hand as well. But games in hand mean nothing unless you win them. Games in hand could mean a bad thing, because it could mean you reduce some goal difference. Maybe fall behind someone that you were ahead of before the game in hand. But we should expect to at least draw every game with the team we have. Brilliant defending by Godoy to not allow the striker to get a header. We've got Salon at right back in this game, but other than that, it's our strongest team. Castaneda is just a little bit tired. Koutsias to Benice. All through to Schofield, that's a brilliant pass. Schofield across, Koutsias! That's an easy finish, easy as you like for Koutsias. 12th minute, Koutsias makes it 1-0, assist from Schofield. Brown. Mango. Koutsias, another tap in. I mean, he smashed that one in, but he could have tapped it really, I think. 23rd minute, 2-0. Good start to this match for us. Good save for our Spina. Again, Athena makes a save. Off the bar from Harrogate, they're very close to getting one back there. Jansen. Mango's doing then. It came to him too softly for it to bounce out there. I think he just turned and ended up hitting the ball when it went out. Benice. Koutsias. Godoy has been very good in this match. He's been better than Doyle. Herrera through to Benice. Benice. Oh. Started slipping a bit. Probably could have passed to Koutsias. Oh. Doyle. Godoy, Herrera, base. Coops, yes. Coops, yes. Oh, off the post. Nearly a first half hat trick for Kutsias. That's half time, 2-0 up. Our best player at the moment is Kutsias on an 8.6. Second half underway. Schofield. Oh, I can't find Bernice. She's gone for a throw for us. Salon. Bernice. Herrera will take a long shot. Goes in a bit. Might need to rest Doyle. Coots, yes. I don't know who he was trying to play it to there. Alright, I'm gonna make some substitutions here. I think we need to rest Doyle and I'll bring on Vidas for Bernice. Oh, Harrogate very nearly make it 2-1. Off the bar, Harrogate have hit the bar twice in this match. We've hit the post once. Schofield. Oh, Kutsias was arriving. I thought the keeper would get there. Kutsias nearly got the end of that. Would have been very hard to put it in from there. A light injury for Cabral. At least it's not a big injury. But I think I will bring him off. Now offside. Make a sub here. Cabral. Coming off for Castaneda. Final substitution. Coots, yes. Mango. Vidas. Yes, Vidas has scored. 3-0. Vidas obviously doesn't like being on the bench. He wants to get his starting place back over Bernice. I don't think he will. We play a lot better with Benice in the team. But it's good to see we can rely on Lidas to put in a good performance. QCS. Full time, 3-0 win over Harrogate. That is a very good game. Our best player was Kutsias on an 8.6. Let's see the league table. So we move up to 4th in League 2. We're 1 point behind Rochdale, who is our next match. So we've got 3 tough matches in a row. We had Northampton, where we drew 3-3, then we just beat Harrogate, and now we've got Rochdale. We've got the top 7 all in 3 matches. Hopefully we get a easier one after Rochdale. We need a break from this, but we've done quite well so far. We're 1 point ahead of Northampton with a game in hand. 6 points off the title, no games in hand there, but if we beat Rochdale, we move into automatic promotion with a game in hand. Yeah, that's in this video. Goodbye.